Alright, I put Michael Jordan in the same draft class as LeBron James. We're gonna simulate their career and see who is the GOAT. Alright, let's simulate the draft lottery and see who gets the first overall pick. The Jazz and the Nuggets are projected to get the 1 and 2 pick. Well, the Celtics have the 13th pick. The Seattle Supersonics have the first pick, Detroit Pistons the second, and the Memphis Grizzlies the thirds. Alright, let's go to draft night and see who gets picked first. Alright, with the first overall pick, the Seattle Supersonics select... Michael Jordan from North Carolina. And with the second pick, the Detroit Pistons should be drafting LeBron James. And Dwayne Wade third to the Grizzlies. Chris Kaman fourth to the Jazz. Carmelo Anthony fifth to the Nuggets. Jaime Rivera sixth to the Cavaliers. Chris Bosh. LeBron James is the 7th seed with the Pistons, and Michael Jordan is the 8th seed with the Supersonics. Michael Jordan is out, and LeBron James moves on to the semifinals. LeBron James is in the conference finals with the Pistons, and he gets eliminated. Pretty good start for their first year. In their second year, Tim Duncan gets MVP with 23 points per game and 14 rebounds per game. Walter Livingston, Rookie of the Year. Scoot Anderson, Sixth Man of the Year. Shaq, DPOY. Desmond Mason, Most Improved. Jackson Sampson, Coach of the Year. And Eden Moore, Executive of the Year. Michael Jordan's All-NBA First Team. And LeBron James All-NBA Second Team. Michael Jordan's All-Defensive First Team. And LeBron James is All-Defensive Second Team. Michael Jordan's the 7th seed. And LeBron James is the 1st seed. Let's see if LeBron or Michael can get their first ring. LeBron James has moved on, and Michael Jordan's out. LeBron James has moved on again to the conference finals. LeBron James is in the finals. Can he win his first ring before Jordan? And no, he loses to the Jazz, led by Gilbert Arenas. In their third year, LeBron James gets MVP with 29 points per game. He's leading in the race and is beating Michael Jordan so far. And shooting 50-40 percentage-wise. It's only a 77 free throw. It's kinda bad. Chris Paul, Rookie of the Year, averaging 16 points. Dwight Howard, Sixth Man of the Year, averaging 16 points too. Tim Duncan, BPOY. Arthur Carr, Most Improved, with 11 points and 11 rebounds. Oliver Gordon, Coach of the Year. LeBron James Pistons went 69-13, with Kobe Russell being the Executive of the Year, too. LeBron James is All-NBA first team, but Michael Jordan isn't. Michael Jordan's All-NBA second team. Michael Jordan's fallen off. But he's also All-NBA All-Defensive team. While LeBron's All-Defensive second team. And LeBron James Pistons are the first seed. And Michael Jordan is not in the playoffs. The Pistons are in the semifinals against the Boston Celtics. Can LeBron lead them to the conference finals? And he does. They win the conference championships and has moved on to the finals. Will LeBron get his first ring? And this time he beats the Jazz. LeBron James Finals MVP, averaging 28-5-5. LeBron James is already ahead of Michael Jordan. Can Michael Jordan catch up, or is LeBron James going to be the GOAT? I went ahead and simulated the rest of their careers until they retired, and this is the stats. LeBron James got 11 MVPs, 5 Finals MVPs, 5 NBA champions, 21 All-Star games, 16 All-First NBA team, and 4 Second Team All-NBA. Michael Jordan did not live up to the hype. He only had 3 NBA champions, 2 Finals MVP, 1 MVP. He had 10 less MVPs than LeBron. He only had 2 Second Team All-NBA, 7 All-NBA, and had 3 less All-Star games compared to LeBron with only 18. Michael Jordan's career high in points was 58, career high in field goals made was 26, career high in field goals attempted was 33, career high in three-pointers made was 3, career high in three-pointers attempted was 4. Man, he did really not shoot a lot of threes. Free throws made was 18. Free throws attempted was 22. While LeBron James' career highs were 54 points, 22 field goals made, 35 field goals attempted, 9 three-pointers made, 17 three-pointers attempted, 20 free throws made, and 25 free throws attempted. LeBron James had the most points of all time with 44,000, and Michael Jordan had the fourth most with 37,000. LeBron James had the most field goals made with 16,000, while Michael Jordan had the fourth most with 15,000. LeBron James had the second most three-pointers made with 4,000, while Michael Jordan is not on the list. LeBron James had the seventh most free throws made with 6,000, and Michael Jordan had the ninth most with 6,000. LeBron James had the 19th most rebounds with 14,000, but Michael Jordan is not on the top 100. Oh wait, I missed him. He's at 97th with 8,000 rebounds. LeBron James had the most assist, the fifth most assist with 11,637, while Michael Jordan had the 15th most with 9,000. LeBron James had the ninth most blocks with 805. And Michael Jordan's 42nd with 1,697. LeBron James had the second most steals with 3,302, but Michael Jordan had the first, the most, the only stat he has more than LeBron, with 3,316. Alright, this is the end of the video, guys. Thanks for watching. And I am sadly to say, as being a Michael Jordan fan, that LeBron James has won this.